YouTube, I am back with another video, and I'm in CVS with my favorite auntie in the whole wide world.
Hey y'all.
Yes, so she in here schooling me on all the stuff that she like to use to smell good. Me, my skin real sensitive. That shit be tearing me up real bad. But some of my go-tos that I like to use if you don't have sensitive skin, I like to use these for sure. This Dove exfoliating body wash. I know the words is backwards, but it's crushed macadamia and rice milk. Oh my god, it smells amazing. And also these. Now I've never used this one, but this is the Tree Hut watermelon shea sugar scrub. Oh my god.
Oh, that brand is actually awesome.
Yes, it literally smells just like a Jolly Rancher. Like, it smells so good.
If you love watermelon, that scrub is to die for. And it have your skin so nice and smooth.
So soft, literally. But yeah, of course the girls love Dove. Me personally, I have to bathe with bar soap though. I like to use body wash, don't get me wrong. But I could never get through the whole bottle. It literally tears my skin up. Well, so yeah, I'm actually in the middle of cooking right now. I'm frying some chicken per my family's request. Y'all know they love to get me frying chicken. Oh, have y'all ever seen these? I didn't know you could get the little refills for these. Real cute. I had to come get some paper plates, so that's what I really came for, and I just got sidetracked because I literally love smelling stuff. I'm a serial sniffer. But I'm about to get checked out. I got my paper plates.
Well, if you have your extra care card, please scan it now. Place your item in the bagging area.
Now that is truly a shame. A bag, one pack of paper plates is $10. What they do that at? Only at CVS. So I'll be right back. Let me pay and I gotta use my phone. 1 second. What is up, YouTube? I am back. It is the next day and I'm going to pick my kids up early today because they got me so messed up. Don't y'all know these girls? Like, am I the only parent who has to tell their kids to do stuff over and over and over and over again? I'm literally so tired of telling my kids to do shit that they already know they should be doing. So today, I'm picking their ass up early and they finna clean up. I'm over it. I am literally so over waking up and, first of all, I work literally all day long. Me and Jeremy work all day freaking long. And it's like, my kids, they really don't take into consideration, like, you know what? It's not like we're cleaning up after them. We cleaning up after our, let me roll this window down. I hope y'all can hear me. It's not like we cleaning up after them. We're cleaning up after ourselves. Y'all would really rather just leave stuff everywhere. And I'm tired of it. So today, I'm picking they ass up. And they finna clean up all day long. Yes, I'm picking them up from school early to come home and clean up. Because it's ridiculous. I don't even have small children. I have one small child and that's Cash. The rest of my kids, they 11. The twins are 11 and Naya is 15. I shouldn't have to tell you to do things that you know you should be doing. Keep your room clean. Keep your bathroom clean. They have their own bathroom. Y'all got y'all own bathroom and you don't even clean it up. So today is the freaking day. I'm about to get me some gas. Cause I'm about to run out. I really didn't have plans on doing this, but baby. I woke up on the right side of the bed, not the wrong side, the right side of the bed, to literally let them know y'all got me so fucked up. Today. So let me get this gas and I'll be back. Y'all. So I am back. Oh, let me put my seatbelt on. Safety first. Stop driving without them seatbelts, y'all. But yeah, they really thought they was finna go to school, just have another day where they come home and not clean up. I am literally so over that. Excuse me. I am so over that because I'm not a half-ass mom. So I don't appreciate half-ass kids. Like, if you know what if you get what I'm saying, I don't do nothing half-assed when it comes to my kids. My kids have been anywhere in Tampa that a kid want to go, Disney World, Universal, Adventure, Longhorn, my kids have been to probably every restaurant in Tampa. They've been to almost every theme park. Well, at least the big ones, the major ones that kids like to go through. They go to a hairstylist. They don't sit in nobody's kitchen and let nobody play in their head, sit between nobody's legs. And no, they go to a hairstylist. Have been going to her for years. Sometimes my own damn hair don't be done and they have be done. Why do they feel like they could give you the bare minimum and you supposed to just be like, oh, okay. Okay, Snookums. No, ma'am, not today. Not to freaking day. As a matter of fact, I need to stop putting myself on the back burner to try to do so much for them. And maybe I need to start putting my damn self first. Because you know what? These kids, you do your best. You really do your best and you try your hardest to make sure, you know, that they're doing the right thing, that they have everything that they need. Yeah, I'm not going to say I'm the richest parent or whatever, but should I try? And a lot of you bitches don't even try, don't even give a damn about your children. Children eat oodles and noodles and y'all be having steakhouse and crabs and gags and all that other shit. I never been one of them. My kids always came first. So when they don't do what they're supposed to do, yeah, baby, I go off the meter. And today, y'all are going to really witness me going off the freaking meter because I'm so sick of them. I'm so sick of them. And you know what I should do? I should act like everything is just cool, fine. I should act like everything is just so cool and so fine when they get in this car. I should even make them feel like, you know what I'm going to tell them? I'm going to tell them I got my tax money. I'm going to tell them, y'all, guess what? I got my taxes and we finna go to Orlando. And watch how excited they be. That's exactly what the fuck I'm finna do. I'm finna tell them, y'all, guess what? I got my taxes. I got my money. We is finna go hang out. Because I do that every year. So they expecting that. But watch how I flip this shit on them. I'm so sick of them. I'm so fucking sick of them. I'm sick of them. So they finna get some cruel and unusual punishment. I'm finna tell them, y'all, I got my taxes. We finna go to the mall. I'm finna let y'all get everything y'all want. They finna be like, oh, for real? Ooh, yay! And I'm pull up right at that apartment and I'm gonna say, get your ass up them stairs and clean that shit up. I'm gonna say it just like that too. I'm picking up the first kid right now. Then I'm going to pick up the other two in a minute. So I'm going to see y'all in 1 minute. Oh, Lord. All my ice just fell. You know what? It's all right. Because I need myself to get madder and madder and madder anyway. So So I'll be back.
So I just picked all them up. Y'all, I couldn't even hold it together to do the prank. They got me so messed up. I'm literally so tired of going above and beyond. You don't want to do well in school. You don't want to clean up. I'm not finna be doing this no more. Like, y'all is really going to... let me tell y'all something. My real mama... I would have killed to have a mama like me when I was their age. Because my mama didn't give a flying rat. She didn't give a flying rat. Hair dudes, do your own hair. Go out to eat. Child, please. Baby, the first she never took us nowhere. Never did nothing for us. But again, that's a whole nother video. I don't even want to. I'm not bashing her. She is who she is. That's her. But me, I never been that. My children always came first. And that never. They always came first. They always been put on a pedestal. They always get whatever they want. Even if I don't got the money for it, I make sure that they get it. So, it's little stuff like that that really upsets me with them, because I don't ask much of you. I don't tell you to come your behind the hand clean up after me. And then another thing too, a lot of the times when y'all be cleaning up, if I ask you to do something personally, I be paying your little ass. Where the fuck they do that at? Roy never paid me to do a fucking thing. I am over it. I am so over it. Now they want to act like they want to get to it and get busy. But why do it gotta come? Why do it gotta come to this? Why do I have to cut my time off that I have before I go to work to come get y'all from school to make y'all clean up? Not clean up after me. Clean up behind y'all damn selves. I don't use y'all bathroom. I don't sleep in y'all room. Y'all, where y'all eat at. I don't even sit in my living room. I be in my room. It's unbelievable. Parents, especially the ones, the real parents, not you half-ass parents, the real parents. Parents, you don't have to put up with that. You don't got to let your kids just do whatever and you just be stressed out. And I'm not finna raise my voice. I'm not finna do all that cursing and hollering and raising my blood pressure up. I'm not doing that no more. I'm not doing that no more. You're going to do what you're supposed to do, or you're going to suffer the consequences. The consequences are no phone, no TV, no none of that. I'm not finna be, no. Fuck all that gentle parenting shit. That shit don't work, especially on kids like mine. Baby, you can't talk and say clean up. No, you got to curse them out like nasty rabid dogs. Who finna be doing that? Y'all getting too old. You're getting too old. Now, if you don't get your shit together now in this age, you're going to be like this for the rest of your life. You're going to have a nasty-ass house. Ain't nobody going to want to visit, especially me. I ain't eating out the motherfucker. I ain't. You're going to live a hard, terrible life because you're not equipped with the things that you need. Y'all got me so overly fucked up. I don't got to put up with this shit. And I ain't. Y'all, let me get my ass up these stairs and get ready to get ready for work. Cause now I really don't even feel like going to work, but I'ma go cause I don't got no money. And I don't got no reason not to go. So I'ma catch up with y'all a little later. But again, fuck gentle parenting. Do what the fuck you got to do for yourself and get your kids in line how you know how to get them in line. Whether it's taking devices, whether it's cursing them out, whether it's whatever. All that, oh, it's emotional abuse and all that. Fuck that. These kids know what they be doing. I don't know who put it in a child mind that they have a voice. No, you don't got no voice till you pay bills up in here. So with that being said, let me get my ass up here and I'm finna get ready for work, and I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.